my advice is don't give up. Faith and determination is critical with aphasia. Friends and family, please calm down. Stroke victims are people, same as you.